not only have I been a teammate of GE over the last 10 years, but we've been good friends over the last 10 years and do a lot of our training together. We live quite close by, obviously. We spend a lot of time together and seen how he's obviously developed over the years. He's been a massive part of my Tour de France victories over the years. And to see him come here now and in the shape that he was this year in the Tour de France, it was clear to me that if he wasn't going to be on the podium, he was going to be on that top step.